Hello, everybody, and welcome to WASD Gamecom. My name is Will Goodnight, and there's a new Batman game. Batman Arkham Knight for the PlayStation 4 version. I got it for my PS4, mainly because I don't think my computer could actually handle Arkham Knight, which is sort of, it's saddening. But hey, it's a new Batman game. I like the Deathstroke colors on the DC comics, by the way. Rocksteady is back under the, back in the driver's seat for this game. It's very exciting. Apparently this game just looks amazing from the previews and everything. So, oh, hi, Batman. I have missed you greatly. If anyone wants to add me on PSN, by the way, and Anakin 2. Hopefully you don't hear this too much in my actual voice. I got a brand new mic, by the way. It's the Shure SM7B. Oh, man, it's nice. But I do have a bunch of the DLC, but we're not going to worry about that too much. I do want to just take a look through some stuff. Let's take a look at the showcase real quick, just see what we have. Be the Batman. Oh, that's so nice. Can I look at it? Yes, I can. Look at this sexy beast. Oh, it's just a skin. It's not like they actually made the old Batmobile. It's still, I kind of like it more, to be honest. Maybe not the Bat logo, but I like the colors. That's just funny. Hey, Uncle Johnny, if I point you to this video, there you go. I'm not going to play as that right now. I'm just taking a look at some of these. I thought I should have the Batman Beyond suit, but maybe that might be. I don't know. That's the Batman we're using, and I don't have anything else. So, why don't we just go into the story mode? I'm sorry for wasting some of your time. I don't know if all of that went into the video or not, but, okay, I dig it. I hope this isn't copyright. It probably is, so that means here comes a strike on this video, let me tell you. Oh, this looks so nice. I haven't even seen anything of the city yet. Oh. Joker? Oh, they're cremating the Joker. You're just grody. You're just grody, man. If he opens his eyes. I dare you. Do it. Do it. I dare you. I dare you. I double dare you. Come on. Do it. What's going on? Oh, I sort of have control here. Okay, I have control here. That's really grody. That's really dark. That's a dark opening. I didn't know I had control there. I'm sorry, guys. It was kind of weird. Batman.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
I don't think that's true. That was the Joker. I'm so pumped for this game.
The Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming.
Who is this guy? Sorry, I'm not going to talk too much.
Someone to pull the trigger.
Very interesting opening. Yeah, now that Rocksteady's back doing this game, it looks Oh, it looks amazing compared to Arkham Origins. Now, I liked Arkham Origins, but this is really nice. Okay, I'm in a first-person mode now. This is a weird opening. I'm gonna move the mic a little bit. Hey, Betsy.
Thanks.
Oh.
No problem.
Okay, the sensitivity is a little ridiculous.
Thanks, honey.
I don't know why I'm digging this.
Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Oh.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Okay.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Is Officer Owens going to be the Arkham Knight? Where'd that guy go? I'm going to give him a piece of my mind.
Yep.
Oh, well. Okay. So, who... I'm sorry, man. You okay?
Old enough to know better.
Who's the smoking guy? That looks like Nico Bellic at the jukebox. You're not smoking. Hold on. Gotta find this guy. Oh, this is gonna be...
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Yep. Called that. It's gonna be Scarecrow. Jesus. Okay. I know Scarecrow's supposed to be like the main villain of this game. I don't know how long this first episode's gonna be. I'll probably make it like 20 minutes just to get through the intro, but I want to have like a decently... Oh no! Jesus. What is going on? Oh, Jesus. What was that?
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Okay. Now, when it comes to DC villains, I don't know too much about Scarecrow. I know what he does, obviously. Alright, so he's gonna... His plan usually involves, like, the toxin. I think it's actually smart for people to get out. And you know what? If there's not that many pedestrians in the actual gameplay, that actually makes... That makes sense. Rocksteady gives a...
Today,
you know,
6.3
it gives a reason. Like, Arkham Origins just felt so empty.
Today? Not so many.
Oh. I'm sorry, sir.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Oh, you bloody wankers.
Scum.
Wow, Penguin, you don't look so good.
And worse.
Wait a second.
Not enough good people left to stop them.
Except for Batman.
I assume it's gonna be Batman. But at least they gave a reason as to why there's not gonna be as many pedestrians on the road, if any.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
It's gonna be Batman.
They're really lucky that it's always cloudy in Gotham City. That's him. It's the Bat. It's Bruce Wayne. Not supposed to tell you that. Top secret. Hush, hush. No one really knows that. Except for most people in the game. So he doesn't have his new suit by the looks of it. Because, you know, in the trailers he had that really mechanical looking suit. Unless that's a next gen only thing, which is going to be a shame. Oh, the cape physics. Sorry, I'm a game designer. It looks nice. All right. What do we have here? Oh, I got to go over to the thing. Should we explore around or should we just go straight? All right. Just gotta get used to the controls again. It's been a little while.
If you see Batman, shout and charge him. Never fails.
Never fails. I would assume so. All right, we start off with the grapple. Oh, the game looks so good. It does. It just looks really good. I'm not gonna worry about it too much. I'm gonna look at the things first.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara.
She's fine.
You still know
She's
how to
Bat
make
cave.
An entrance. How's the evacuation going? Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
Alright.
It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
Yeah. I won't let that happen, Jim.
He's tried it before,
in
hasn't he?
In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
I wonder how Batman stays awake. A week? How Batman stays awake. Probably gotta have a lot of, you know, Mountain Dew.
Hey, Batman.
Nope, he's gone. That shtick never gets old. Just never gets old. Alright. Let's do at least this first mission and then we'll call it a video, eh?
I need the location of Unit 247.
Hi, Oracle. Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location.
Oh, this game.
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
It's with Batman's eyes. It was looking weird. Okay, do a little spinny thing. That's okay. Got the character bio. What do we got here? Where's my...
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Where's my, what's it called? The, detective vision. Boom, ba boom. The game looks just super good. The rain effects on the cape. Aw, oh, man. Now, the here's the thing.
Some nutcase going around, nailing people to walls.
Ow. Where's my detective vision? What was I gonna say? This is the first Batman Arkham game to be rated mature, and I'm looking to figure out
I can't wait till Scarecrow why. That crap. Life is starting to get real boring around here.
You know, because obviously it's a lot darker.
This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the others.
I'm Batman. Hi. Oh. Okay. New stuff. Weird. I don't like it. Alright. I mean, I do like it. But I gotta get used to it. It looks a lot different. I'm used to playing Arkham Origins on my PC. Because that's really what I've been playing a lot of recently. And I was actually gonna do a review over it. But all of the footage I captured, the audio was just so lagged. Couldn't do anything. It's good old, it's the same Arkham fight style.
Don't leave me here. Please.
It's okay, I'll help you. Because, you know, I'm the Batman. I'll help you out.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna...
Oh, Jesus. Could not have been timed any better, huh?
I'm Batman.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Yes. Hello, Batmobile. At least they don't... Oh, yeah, man. Yes. I'm so pumped for this game.
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit.
Journey into the night.
Yes. I'm so... been waiting in this game for so long. I heard the PC port... is having issues? Okay, I've never been good at driving, so we'll see how this goes.
This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. Could we can take these bastards.
Need you to move, officers.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back down.
Oh no. I'll get used to this. I'm not... When it comes to driving, I've never been the greatest. If you've seen me play Grand Theft Auto, you might. Alright. Gotcha. Oh, I gotta just... Oh, no. Got this. I'm back. So essentially, I just have like a rocket on fire. Did I get him? I did.
That takes care of the vehicle.
Oh, jeez. What did I just get hit by? I don't know. Let's go get this guy, yeah? Let's bring him to justice.
Oh, God. Get away from me! Get away!
Hi.
Scarecrow.
All right, everything's a bit more cinematic. What's that?
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Okay, really useful side effect. Or not say a side effect, sound effect, Jesus. Alright. Oh, I'm so pumped for this game.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin.
Oh, I can move too.
An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's
probably
got a safe
bring
house
justice.
I'm going to pay him a visit.
That's sort of
the break we've been waiting for.
Sort of what Batman does. All right, so here's the plan. We're going to go to the safe house. I'm going to call it an episode, and I will try to have the next one up shortly. I'm hoping to have this be a bi-daily thing, and I'm hoping to get it edited as quickly as possible. So. It might come out the same day as Isaac, which is fine, and I'll talk to the other guys to see what they want the posting to be, posting schedule. I'm just super pumped for this game, man. You guys probably noticed. I'm a big fan, and I expect great things. So, I'm right next to the thing. I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. Sarahalavala. That's a Dalek.
You're a Dalek.
That thing's a Dalek. It's totally a Dalek.
In the newer games, you can blow them up, and I don't like that. I loved the daunting task of avoiding the lasers.